A Cranston building home to a well-known local business has been sold. The sale price for the Swarovski building on Kenny Drive was $8.8 million. That's according to Lila Delman, Compass Brokers. Realtor Patrick Farrell with Delman tells us the company wants to stay in Cranston since they've been here for more than 40 years, and they're working together to find a different space for the crystal maker.